Hello friends and welcome back for episode 5 of our Jazzpunk Let's Play. You'll see we are now at the top of the world on the very highest floor of the hotel. I have gone and checked out every single room. There were in fact 39 of them. And out of those 39, I believe only, what, 3? 2? 3? Well, there's 40 in total. There's one room I have to go to. There was one with the dude in it, and then there was one with the hotel guy in there. So I guess, yeah, there's not really a whole lot going on in the hotel. Unless maybe that's going to happen later, that people are going to end up there. For now, though, not so much. These people are just horrible at diving. Also, for whatever reason, this game seems to have a little bit of an issue with being up on the top floor of this, because when I look to the right, the frame rate takes a huge dive. It actually drops down to, like, 30, which is not so good. So we're going to proceed now to the next room that we need to go to, which is our room 405, and there wasn't really much of anything going on this floor aside from one of these, which I haven't looked in yet, so let's see what we can see. Oh, there's a man hiding behind that log. There's a turtle. I bet there's going to be all sorts of curious things going on. Oh, there's a man behind the log again. There's the cake. These are actually things that are there. Oh, this guy is everywhere all at the same time. Ooh, sweet surfboard. I would actually enjoy a surfboard like that if I surfed. There's a trophy there. Ooh, something just darted by the bottom of the screen, and I don't know what it was. That was pretty strange. I'm guessing there's not really much else to see, so we'll just, we'll leave for now. Also found a pill bottle, which I'm going to see if I can pick up. Oh, I got stuck on the plant there. What's going on with you? This is Placebex, extra strength Placebex. I like the inherent discord in that concept. Let's, eat those and see if anything cool happens. Oh, I'm making horse. Oh, I am a horse. I have become a horse. Clop, clop. Stuck on the plant again. Can I get a Winnie? Can I get a Winnie Cooper? Probably not. Let's go in the door. Here's our room. The only one that doesn't seem to have any loading, and it seems like the phone is ringing. What is this phone? Is this a moon or a banana? Oh, it's a banana. I thought it was a moon. It's a moon banana. Oh, it's the pineapple that the druggy guy was looking at before. Hello?
Sorry, Polyblank. Change your plans.
No, the spider.
Got word of a syndicate man on site. Far too good an opportunity to pass up. I provided a duplicate attache case. Wait till we distract them, then swap the cases. Check the bathroom. You'll have to gas the outlet a bit to get close enough. Head on down to the bar once you're feeling a little classy. Look for the mound to hold in glasses. Owen Polyblank, watch your back.
Fair enough. Alright, mission update. Oh, I really like this. This is a nice radio. That's a smart idea to put the seeds to be the speaker like that. Pretty sure you could make that actually legit. And that, somebody should. Somebody should totally DIY that watermelon radio. I would probably buy it on Etsy. Can you sell radios on Etsy? I don't actually know that. So this one hotel room seems to have some slightly different things going on in it. Which I think is probably just the way things go when you want the player to actually be in the room. Also, there seems to be cigarettes in the ashtray, which makes me think that hotel service has been slacking a bit, or there might have just been someone in the room. Shouldn't you be smoking right about now? I didn't read the sign. Oh, I can get gussied up. This is what they were talking about. What's this? Is that lipstick? That's gotta be lipstick. Oh, we're gonna draw on our lipstick. Alright, let's just smear it around. Basically everywhere but the lips. And we'll color in the lines. Oh, I'm going to be a pretty lady. Alright, I think that's about right. Not the best I think we're going to get, anyway. Oh, so this is actually going to stay on the screen, and we get to see our bangs hang and things. That's pretty cool. What else was there to see? Something about the attaché case. There we go. So I'm going to be a lady with a briefcase. I wish I could take the banana phone with me. Well, then again, it might go ring, ring, ring in the middle of my important meeting. I like how the bangs are flowing in the wind a little bit. Oh, I kissed the door to open it. That's just adorable. What about this man over here? You want a kiss?
The sofa is the most luxurious.
Most luxurious.
You can see the beach from the balcony. Just try.
This could get a little steamy, guys.
Just try. This isn't luggage. I'm just stealing some.
Alright, fair enough. This is basically how I would get around IRL anyway. So let's see. Oh, what about you?
Oh, you I'd like to speak to the manager.
Nah.
Well, I am the manager. What now? Have you tried jiggling the handle?
Did you hear that
Have
sound?
You tried up, up, down, down, left, right, BA.
I haven't actually tried that. Should I try that? I think I will. I have a controller right here. Wedding Quake. It takes you to Wedding Quake. Alright. Good to know. The Konami code actually
Welcome
works.
To Hightack Resort. We've got the cable television and the stereo buffet. We have some freshly formatted rooms available.
Can't for the life of me figure out what that sound is supposed to represent. I can't actually. I just want to make out with everybody. Is there anyone else here that we can make out? What about the rich guy with the cheese on his face? Let's try kissing him up a little bit. He seems to have left. Oh, I should have left him. I didn't realize I could have kissed him later. He might be somewhere else in the resort. I'm not really sure what to make of this. What about this guy?
My skin is crawling with polygons. You're terrifying.
His skin is crawling with polygons. Oh, what about the pig? Can I kiss the pig? Kiss the pig, kiss the pig. Oh, well, let me kiss the pig. What is up with his legs, anyway? Like, how are they fixed to the wheels, I wonder? Oh, who cares? What about this robot? Does he want to smooch?
Hello, Howard Noodle.
Don't get involved, achievement
My body
unlocked.
Is made of recycled tuna cans.
Okay, well, I don't want to kiss your recycled tuna cans, I don't think.
Go check out the beach.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you should totally go check out the beach. It's, like, right over there.
I call, like, everything sick, because it's awesome.
This game is silly. Alright, let's keep going and actually progress now. I'd kiss this parrot if I could reach it, but I don't think I can. I love the developer actually thought of that. Like, obviously we're gonna want to kiss everything we can find. So we gotta go sit at the bar, look for the man with the horn room.
Have you been to the beach yet?
Excuse me?
We're having like a beach party out there.
Are we really?
I don't know, you could stop by if you wanted. Dude, you should totally check out the beach.
I guess we'll go to the beach again? I thought we were going into the bar, but apparently it's very important that I go back to the beach. So, I do what I'm told, sometimes. Like, take this pearl. I feel like this would be worth a lot of money if it was really a pearl. Pearls aren't really blue, though. So I think you lost me on that one.
Yes, me lord. Leptar. Zugzug.
Yeah, we did that joke last time. Oh, can't go over this bridge, right? You gotta go the highway. So when they say there's a beach party, I mean, is it like the same beach party that there's been perpetually since I got here, or something new, maybe? I've already done the metal detector bit. Is there someone over here celebrating at all? She's not even interested in talking, evidently. I've already checked out all of this stuff. Can't, like, take the treasure out of the chest. Is this man lying?
Yo, how's it going?
Thought maybe I could discover some kind of new something or other now that I've got my sweet wig on. A lone shark took my arms. I get it. Hi, turtle. There you go. That surprises me every time. I just do not expect to have all of those items inside of me that just shoot out all of a sudden. Oh, there's that Panasonic 3DO. Hey, there's a tape return here. I didn't even realize. Blank Master Vidicon. What was the title? Something in the taco shell. Ghost in the taco shell. I get it. Alright, tape returned. It got so close, like, whoever put it at that point could have just, you know, made that extra little step to get it all the way in. But what are you gonna do? Can I make out with this crab? Are you a crabby crab? I can apparently kiss the crab. It doesn't seem to mind one way or the other. This is a fairly passive one, I suppose. Some of them wish you happy birthday, I guess. Some of them don't. Yeah, absolutely. Alright, let's actually disregard that that man stopped me dead in my tracks to tell me to go to the beach party. Because that did not end up meaning anything. And now you know, so you don't need to worry about it when you get to that point yourself. What is this? Oh, is this a part of, that must have been a part of the sheep that exploded before. All this time spent and we've barely done anything. Let's actually go. Horn room glasses.
I've got crabs, I'd like to give you crabs.
No.
What can I do you for?
I'm actually from Edinburgh.
Okay, we talked before. Now I thought they said the bar. It's this guy, right? Yeah, of course it's this guy.
I'm absolutely distracted by your radiance. Allow me to introduce myself.
Wow, he was actually talking to him and he didn't notice. The editor, he's the antagonist. Kidnapping, murder, potpourri. Okay. Good to know you. This is a productive conversation that we're having.
Compliments of the lady in red.
Well, thank you, lady in red. I will probably not want to be drinking this. Because spies and imbibing any kind of fluids, basically always 100% death, but, alright, guess we'll just do it anyway, because the game doesn't give me another option.
I would marry you if I weren't such a playboy. Perhaps we can bribe the trade commissioner.
Oh, hey, we're twins!
We are twins.
I just love your lipstick. Where'd you get it?
I'm starting to feel a little weird.
Oh my god, I love those shoes! The cocktails here are amazing. That just looks so good on you. Oh my gosh, I love your hair. Where did you get it done?
Alright. Maybe that's not the right lady in red? Well, I got the briefcase. Do I need to leave now, or what am I doing? I guess I could check my objectives, right? Mission check-in reception, take it easy, enjoy the sunshine. That is not very helpful. Oh, I've fallen down. At least I fell in the lobby.
You look a little pale. What's the matter, Polly Blank?
Yeah, I had a feeling that's about what was gonna happen. Look at that lovely saxophone. Is that the jazz? Ooh, look at the three separations on the colors of the drink. That's awesome. I love when fluids do that. I saw an image one time that was like about five or six different fluids all separated by their own viscosity. And I found that very entertaining. Might have even been more like seven or eight. And there was like a golf ball floating in it, or like little ball bearings or something floating on top of oil. I'm finding myself now in a place where maybe I don't want to be. Oh, I guess I could just get up. What happened to this chair? Did I bleed on the chair? Why was I bleeding? What's happened here? This is mysterious and scary. I've been in all the hotel rooms, so you can't try and convince me that the hotel room that I was in before had all this going on and didn't notice. That is suggestive looking, I'm gonna say that much. I don't know what that's supposed to be. There's blood on the walls, blood on the bed. Nothing good happened here. This is a bloody saxophone. I don't even have a nickel to put in for the vibrating bed. Oh, we've got surveillance on the skin zebra skin. Probably not a skin. It's probably just one of those. We're recording sound. What's in the bathroom? Anybody in the shower? Nope. This doesn't seem like I can interact. Oh, there's a slip under the door. Readme.txt. Tourist in the... What does that say? Stockyard? You are in terminal peril. I want to help. Come to the rear pool. Verify you're not shadowed. Oh, excuse me. You didn't need to do that. Okay, well. Guess I should probably hop on down. What room are we in? 404. Wow. Yep, all makes sense now. They knew just what was gonna happen. Look at the little particles hanging in the air. Isn't that lovely? Still really like the watermelon radio. Anyway, I guess we should probably hop down and go ahead and grab that wrench, because I'm not sure why we want the wrench, but we do. All better. Now it's night, which would make me think maybe it would be a good idea to go and explore everything again, but also kind of not feeling like doing that. So we want to go to the rear pool and verify we're not being shadowed. Oh, that's quite scary. And they don't talk either, just to make it a little bit creepier, too. Alright, I know you're all hotel staff. Now, how do I tell if I'm being shadowed? I believe this man is shadowing me, isn't he? Well, the other guy fell off the balcony, so... See if this one moves. When I move, you move. No, he doesn't seem to be following me, actually. That is the gross stanky pool. I don't want to go there. Oh god, what is this? I found another special world. Some Honda versus Polly Blanca. Oh, I'm gonna punch a car. I love punching cars in games. Punch, punch. Oh, I've even got feet. I mean, I guess I usually have feet, but this is more than I ever expected. Oh, I love the music too. Okay, punch the engine a little bit. Maybe we can knock the wheels around a little. Yeah, I know. Something broken. Punch the front off. I think it's probably gonna work out for us. Thing does not have a lot of HP left. This is surprisingly satisfying. Yeah, that car is dead.
Win. Perfect.
Awesome. Yeah, the car didn't get a single hit off on me. I underestimated your hand punch style. I was really hoping it was gonna say go home and be a family man. But I guess you can't have everything. Oh, guile. The hours of enjoyment the concept of guile have given us all. So that's another pool. Oh, here's the guy. I don't have my wig on anymore, though. Oh, I can't kiss him anymore. Okay. I don't want to hear you talk. Let's go over here, because I see an arrow. Who are you? Are you trying to get me? That is very mysterious. Don't do that. You're going to scare somebody like that. Oh, there's totally stuff going on under that sheet. Some kind of crazy makeshift maze? Oh, that's awesome. That's a great place to make a base. Great base space. I remember you.
Thank good how you made it. I trust you weren't followed.
What's up with this door?
I have some information for you. But first, we need to take the necessary precautions.
I hope I wasn't followed, though. I mean,
okay.
I don't know.
Just hold still.
What are you gonna do to me?
You a lot more than
are you gonna yank out my tooth?
Give me the sign when you're ready.
Oh, goodness. Don't yank out my tooth, man. Alright, A-okay, let's do this.
Now,
oh, that is a very large tooth.
You should sit down. There's a trauma couch over there.
Trauma couch. Where? Oh, there's the trauma couch. Sit down to hear intense news. You should always be sitting when you're hearing
all
intense
right.
news.
Listen carefully.
It's not like a zipper
this resort,
unzipping.
It's
all fake?
It's software. We are all characters in
it. You've gotta be kidding me.
Simulation.
Good lips.
It's taken me decades, but I've discovered a way out of
I
here.
I bet you haven't.
Find the mechanical boar.
I've been-
Kill it and cook it. It will lead you to freedom.
Okay.
Take this. The natives use it for
your hand is... Yeah, that's probably
all
fine.
Godspeed.
Alright, so I gotta beat the pig to death with this tiny guitar. This is a thing that I kinda wanted to do from the very beginning, but I don't know where the pig has ended up now. If I beat stuff too much with this tiny guitar, though, I imagine it would break apart. Oh, there he is. He just set me up right on top of him. Also, there was a QR code on the side of the pig, I'm pretty sure. If I could get a good look at him from the other side, maybe. Yeah, there he is. So you guys can go ahead and scan that QR code. I don't know if it'll work over YouTube, but if it does, then awesome. I'd love to know what is on the other side. And there's conveniently a spit here, which I had a feeling there would be. Just try and make sure we have a nice centered view of it without me moving in case you want to scan it. Make sure you pause right about here. Alright, very nice. Let's roast. Okay, I get it. Without the pig, turning that wouldn't have done it, because I don't know why. Have we escaped? Oh, goodness. That is interesting looking. We're inside of the machine, apparently. Oh, this is wild looking. This is like a dye dot printing or something, right? This is, you see in written communication form. This is a very cool environment. I like it a lot. All sorts of different types of graphs and wild lines going on. Color combinations. I've always wanted to make an environment like this. I guess this is a tractor beam, yeah. This is probably going to wreak havoc on the YouTube video quality, so my apologies for that. I will render it at the highest possible settings. But this is the exact type of thing that messes with quality a lot of the time. Let's, we gotta free the moth from the gears so we can open this and get into each one of these warp points for tractor beams. Hello, TV man. Upgrade me. Okay, is this yours? Can I shove this in your head? Yes, I can. What kind of expansion cards are these, anyway? Oh, there we are. Incredible Machine. I used to play that when I was a little kid. You get the cat and you get Mel, and then you'd, like, set up bowling balls to knock stuff into other stuff. There'd be, like, wooden planks all over the place. This is probably not the same machine, though, that we're talking about, is it?
We're at the beginning of a new wave of research.
I don't know what that man's doing, but I am curious, and I would like to try it myself if possible. I couldn't tell you, sorry. I'm gonna go up here now. That is so cool looking. Where is this gonna take me? It looks like there's a purple dude on the other side. Oh my god, I'm sorry! I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to. What's gonna happen here? Are you gonna do res when you hit the bottom? There is no bottom. Cyberspace, infinite. There's such great, like, science sounds going on here. Oh, look at the sad face on this. Alright, let's keep going. I think there's only a few. Oh god, I've. Ooh. Thought I flew off the end. Zip me up. Dot zip me up. There you go. I hope you feel better now. It's got quite a sad face on you. This is very discordant music as well playing.
My father owns an apple orchard. My father owns an apple
okay,
orchard.
You're not very interesting.
But I'm incompatible.
Oh, careful.
With
okay. Oh, what is this? I don't want to hang out with you. There's a lot more stuff here. I thought we were at the top already. Let's go up here and then we'll come back down. This looks like a dead end. Oh man, epilepsy warning. A little late now, but... BRB, gotta take a memory leak. You don't want to have a memory leak. Nobody's gonna enjoy that. That is a large letter K. I don't know if I can do anything with it, though. So I'll just fall down. So what are we doing here? We're gonna play solitaire or something? Let me finish this game of solitaire. There it is. Oh, wow, they're actually coming out at me in 3D. That's a lot of fun. Can't see anything now. I've always wanted to see that from three dimensions. That's really cool. apparently it destroyed this person, though, that was playing solitaire, so I guess we'll never hear what they had to say. I thought that was going to be a puzzle. What does this button say? History erase button. That's a little dramatic, isn't it? It's over here. This is a far too small platform at the end.
My homepage is a star.
Okay. Jokes are a little bit low-hanging fruit, wouldn't you admit? Oh no. A fatal exception. Oh. Pat, you tricked me. He didn't really trick me, I actually knew it was still in the game.
I had a very strict motherboard.
Sorry to hear that. Oh, what's this?
Fortune favors the italic.
I remember that voice. I used to type things into that all the time. Oh, what's going on up there? It's all those icons from Mac OS 7. Hope we get to play with those. Not the disc blinking one with the question mark on it. That one was nothing but trouble. The other ones are cool, though. No. Sorry, I can't do that. What's going on up here? This looks like the top of this area. Then there's just that one more area over there. This looks like a total dead end. Oh, there's E. Can I talk to the E? Turned his back on me. Wow, what a jerk. Alright. Well, forget you then, buddy. Whoa, don't knock your... Oh, goodness gracious. Let's not fly off that far. Okay, so I don't want to go to the E. We want to go over here. Oh, hello. Can I talk to you? No. I I don't got a dialogue tree. I guess not. If you don't water your dialogue tree, it'll wither. Ooh, pretty. Look at that. Inversed colors. There is probably a filter for just this. Okay, I need to really proceed onward. Hello?
Who dares awake me from my sleep mode?
Oh wow, death masks, human organs, credit card numbers, all kinds of illicit things. Surveillance, dot matrix. Do you have anything to say? I guess you're just a picture this time. Almost flew off that.
My girlfriend and I are thinking of taking a vacation to Meat Space.
Meat Space? Yeah, I guess that's where we live. That's where I thought we were this whole game, evidently not. Oh, look at this. Tiny computer and a asterisk coffee. What do you have to say? Nothing. You look very judgmental, though. So let's, I guess, drink the coffee. Oh, look at that. Infinite regress going on. Oh, I spilled it! Well, GG, game. I don't know how you're gonna live through that one. Okay, we're back at the station. I wonder if that's good or bad. Or indifferent. It may be indifferent. There's a box here. I don't remember this being here. Oh, it's a sentient box. Very interesting. Hello? Oh no, I thought you were real, but you were actually made of cardboard. I never would have known until I pushed you over. Can we type on your typewriter? Oh, you're just typing mathematical formulas anyway. Do I need to sit down? Is there going to be some serious news delivered? Can I pick up anything? Can I explore any other area? I wonder sometimes about these places. There's more boxes. Can't really get out of here as far as I know. Can peek over the top of these, but I don't think that's going to help us out a whole lot. Didn't in the beginning, anyway. Alright, I guess we'll just go on in and see what happens. Can we wedge the secretary into the door, or is she just kind of like kick her along? You can. It looks like you can trigger moving her by clicking on the very bottom of that trifold stand that she's. Oh no, I guess there's an invisible wall in front of the door. Hey, dude, what's going on?
We've much business to discuss.
All right, let's sit.
Ah, Polly Blank, you may remember me from the resort hotel. I don't know how you escaped, but I've taken your precious director and secretary. Should you wish to see them alive again, please come to 128 Pleasant Avenue. Make sure to come alone. And no tricks, Polly Blank. This message will self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Oh, he's made of cardboard too. I kind of figured he was. And now they're all on fire. Well, that sounds like we're off on another mission. A mission of vital importance. And I'm not sure quite what this is. That are we welding? Oh, we're spraying. Are we gonna wash some windows now? Well, I'll tell you what we are gonna do. We're gonna wrap up this episode, and it looks like this... I'm guessing this might be the last mission, but I'm not 100% on that. Regardless, if it is, then we still got another one ahead of us. And I hope you enjoyed this one, and I hope you'll return for that one. So thank you, everybody, for watching. And please do continue to leave your support for the series if you are still enjoying it, of course. So I will see you next time. Have a lovely night.